Oof. Have a fucking mukbang.
I woke up today and chose fat ass.
Today I will be ordering and trying the Mr. Beast Burger Bitch.
As you can see, I have my amazing title set up and I have another camera right there.
We're gonna check it, see if Mr. Beast Burger Bitch is
busting. Before the video starts, 69% of you are not subscribed, and that's kind of sucky. So how about all of you should subscribe if you enjoy my content? This is not a ploy to get more subscribers. Just fucking subscribe. Anyway, back to the video, because I'm not trying to waste your time. Step one to getting the burger is, of course, ordering it. And I haven't done that yet. But I got parents' permission to use their credit card, so we're all good. Now let's go order this bitch. A little update. We had to wait a whole fucking hour for this burger to come in, and I wasn't expecting that. So instead, we are going to go on TikTok and we're going to answer some of your most burning questions about RStarKid73. Also, if you haven't, you should follow me on TikTok. Would you rather be? I answered this one. Do you like Cheez-Its? No, they suck ass. Once I almost dropped my Hot Pocket, but my house was in fire. So I went in my house, then drink the pizza, and look at the beach. What the fuck? Does your SMP allow Bedrock Edition? I believe no, it does not. It is only Java. And that's all the questions I have. Jesus. 13.7K, and there's nothing there. I'm sad. Let's see what other things we can do to pass the time.
I'll be taking a shit. Got a notification that Matthew's here. Here for my burger. I swear, if he's gonna end up like the UPS man, he's fucked.
Where is Matthew?
Where is Matthew with my order?
The mask. I'm going outside. Where is Matthew, boy?
Thank you for the burger.
Oh, beauty, you jealous? You jealous of my burger, beauty? Jealous of my burger, beauty?
All right, it's here, bro. It's actually here.
The Mr. Beast Burger, bitch.
Got Mr. Beast. We're gonna open this up and we're gonna try it. It smells like.
Gotta make sure everything is in frame and looks nice. I can't be looking like a slob in my own home.
I made all the necessary precautions. We got that hand sanitizer, my mask, water. That shit busting. All right, let's have a mukbang.
All right, let's take out the tag. All right, so what we have here, we have the actual burger itself. This is. Oof, look at that nice quality texture. Very must great, Jimmy. Comes with, I got the, oh shit. It actually comes in a can. I thought it would come in like a plastic bottle or something.
And of course we have the loaded fries.
Oof, look at these stickers. I'll place these somewhere if I can.
Comes with no napkins.
That's okay. All right.
Let's dig in.
Now, I don't really know how I'm going to make this like, close up, because I don't have another camera. Oh, wait, I have my other. Wait.
I got it, guys.
Here we got the Mr. Beast style burger things. Okay. All right, here's the burger, here's the thing, and here's the sausage. I'm the Pepsi.
Fuck.
Right, I gotta make a good thumbnail, you know? Be like. What is this? What am I doing? Look at this, how people do it on YouTube. They just be like, wait, I gotta hold the Pepsi as well.
That sponsorship.
All right, first off, we must be very healthy with it. Very much. Excellent, frick it, it's my cheat day, boys. All right, we're going to open up the beast, Mr. Beast fries. Let's go do that. With the, okay. This is kind of heat. I've never had any loaded fries before, so this has been my first time. It looks very delicious, very pog. Got some nice, oh wait, those are pickles. I did not know they were pickles. All right, trying to dig in for the first time. My thoughts on the Mr. Beast loaded burger fries. Oh shit. It actually wasn't as terrible as I thought it would be. Oh, damn.
He fucking that shit up.
It's actually delicious. I don't even need the burger. No, fuck the burger. This is my lunch.
That shit busting.
Right, I feel like a slob. I'm going to get napkins. napkins acquired. Use the napkin so we're not slobbed here. On the scale of 1 to 10, these fries, they got the 10. They're pretty good, pretty delicious. I'll put you right here for later. Now it's time for the main
thing, the burger.
Ah! I am so ready. For the ASMR people. Arthur gets ASMR. All right, let's open this burger up. The seal of, no! I ripped the, no! I ripped the, no! So dumb. Is there no way to get it out without ripping the sticker? I was gonna put it on something. It, see it in all its glory. There it is. Oh, no, do not break up. All right, here it is, guys. The Mr. Beast Burger. What? Oh shoot, wait. We have friend Sebastian here. Sebastian, you get to watch me glob on the slob in the sandwich. Sebastian, have you ever tried Mr. Beast before?
Have I ever watched him?
Yeah, have you ever watched him? Fucking avoids my goddamn question. Have you ever tried his burger?
That's it?
Yes. Wait, try the fries. They're actually pretty good. I started busting my own lettuce burger tummy things. All right, my predictions, I feel like this is actually gonna be pretty good. Pretty good burger.
Is that a restaurant over there or something?
It's a rest. Basically, it's a restaurant, but they don't let you go inside. This thing was 6 miles away.
Can he get it to you?
No, they have workers there. It's time I try the Mr. Beast burger. Wait, Sebastian, you want a slice of bacon? There you go.
Oh, you're recording right here?
Mm-hmm. That shit busted. It's actually a pretty good burger, not gonna lie. Sebastian, get a knife, you're getting a piece.
Where's the knife at?
I forget you don't live here. Shit. Like, cutting it. There you go. There we get it. Just get it. I don't know.
Bro, did you even cut that good?
Shut up.
It's good.
Sebastian, would you call this burger busting?
That shit buzzing.
But not as busting as the fries. I'll be honest. This thing is
so far.
Fries are actually amazing. I actually love them. With all that being said, I would have to give this burger 10 glizzies out of 10. How would you give this burger, Sebastian?
10.
Where'd
you get that from?
This?
Yeah.
Mr. Beast Burger.
Did you just give it to you?
It's like an app. You buy it on the app and then they deliver it to you.
That shit's so fire.
This whole thing was like only like $20.
Oh, only $20 for a burger and fries. Nice.
Okay, it wasn't just a burger, it came with fries and shut the fuck up, Kenny. I want to finish this. Oh! Inclusion, Mr. Beast, you've outdone yourself. The food is amazing. I love your burger. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and make sure to like and subscribe. Sebastian, should they like and subscribe?
Yeah.
You know, you should say it louder.
No.
Huh? Alright, well. Bye. Fuck that bitch, chop with the V on it. Bet with the free on it. If it's about money, then we on it. Water on my neck, you can skate on it. You can't undo all these diamonds with the heat on it. I was laying in my bed while she dreamed on it. Man, I touched that thing back with my knee on it.